The chairman of the Suez Canal Authority said that a project to expand parts of the Suez Canal is expected to be completed after 2 years of work. In July of 2023, the Suez Canal Authority announced accelerated plans to extend a second channel of the canal and to enlarge an existing channel after the Ever Given container ship ran aground and blocked the waterway for 6 days last year. Chairman Osama Rabi' said at an event in Dubai that they were dedicated 24 months to it and they started in July of 2021 and expected to finish by July of 2023, where Rabi' said ships pass through the canal in convoys and the extension of the second lane would increase capacity by 6 ships without giving further details. The southernmost 30 kilometer of the canal, where the Ever Given became grounded, is set to be widened 40 meters eastward and deepened to 72 feet from 66 feet. Rabi' said this will improve ship navigation by 28% in this difficult part of the canal. The Suez Canal Authority also said its companies were developing the entire project, and when asked about shipments from Iranian fuel or oil passing through the Suez Canal, despite US sanctions on Iranian oil sales, he said there is no discrimination when it comes to a country flag on ships, and Iranian oil does pass through the canal. The Suez Canal is an artificial sea level waterway running north to south to connect the Mediterranean Sea and the Red Sea. The canal separates the African continent from Asia, and it provides the shortest maritime route between Europe and the lands lying around the Indian and Western Pacific Oceans. It is one of the world's most heavily used shipping lanes. The canal is one of the most important waterways in the world that is extensively used by modern ships, as it is the fastest crossing from the Atlantic Ocean to the Indian Ocean, where the tolls paid by the vessels represent an important source of income for the Egyptian government. Railway and Sweetwater Canal are run on the West Bank parallel to the Suez Canal that runs between Port Said Harbor and the Gulf of Suez through soils which vary according to the region.